Hello ladies and gentlemen, it's Kudux here. In the last mission we attacked a several group of enemy ships and we make the mistake that cruiser group have no air cover and in a great torpedo one we have an attack of 12 bendy torpedo planes and they hit the Exodon with more than 6 torpedoes and Exodon is sunk. This is one of our heaviest losses at the moment. Oh, losses here. Your class Exodon 16 to 49. And now we will wait to become a for reinforcement groups. I hope ...100% for the 50 cruiser force. Let us see what will be happen. But Pearls have no ammo. Java have no. Danae, did she have firepower enough? It's BM Yugi. Yes, we have two. Yes, we need several regroup and reinforcements. Some of the cruisers are too weak. Let us leave this group back for repairs on this direction. There's the convoy you can enter. So, Kageo open fire. Thank you. So. 29. So. The critical heavy. So, let's look. That we can I think this problem is the ships are very damaged. So. Critical. Freaking on this direction. And after. No, this ship have no animation. öfter da neu ist. Fubuki ist critical. Destroyer Force. Cruiser Force. We have to send the Cruiser Force back to. Dorin. We must send back the cruiser force to Darwin. It make no sense. It looks like that the enemy will don't like the Now let us look what reinforcements we have in this direction. So now here convoy, manage cargo, yes, supplies, engineers, convoy back to Surabaya, there's the AO convoy. And now we have 28 March. Can we recruit someone of the big guys? Like Enterprise or Emerald. Adelaide, Perth, Cruiser 55 points, the HMS Hermes, and the BB, we need the battleship. 57 points. Yeah, but we need the battleship. Counts are with Batavia and light cruiser and a destroyer. Let us look what it will be. No. Oh. So, Nutz. These are the rest of the now attacked forces. We can attack it. One hit with one bomb, was ein Pi. Three, two, one, and go. Damn it. I hope we can leave, and I don't think that this ship will be heavy damage. Okay, we will attack the enemy planes. The light cruiser CL. I'm not sure that this are really. So next day, I think we can recruit the battleship AO convoy. We need the reinforcements, the supplies, three ships, and we can. Batavia and ignore. Let's start this encounter. Tactical. We can sink the ships. One ship heavy damage, the other moderate. I hope we can sink this ship very fast. Well, not all ships are home. Okay, next attack run. And the next plane down. So, and now we will attacking the okay, I don't think that we can oh, no animation? Heavy moderated, heavy minor. Now leave this engagement. So system that we have. One, two. The Hudson, not this Hudson, but Hudson will escort. So, yeah, let us make this in gold mine. Fuck, we lost the first plane. God damn it. CVU-21 are high level fighters. And Retreat. Retreating the planes. Oh, the fight is finished. So. Oh, sorry. Now let us attack. This ship. Did you see it? Skipping bomb. Yeah. One good thing will the hammers be for haunting enemy convoy ships. That is really not as we need to launch the torpedo squadrons. One hit of the heavy cruiser. I will attack it from the bow. And I hope we hit that. Very good, and in the front, no, it's time to attack the other ship again. Go. Two ships, two hits, cruiser is heavy damage. Yes, two hits of 2,000 bombs. I don't think that the artillery in the bow will working. No, we need help from this direction with these planes and this curse. Okay, let us attack this. Force. Go on the tactical. Number two is the heavy cruiser. The heavy cruiser has heavy flooding. Let us attack the cruiser with attack the cruiser with these planes. Critical. Critical, critical, but this, last two planes crashing into the ship with 200 kilo bump heads hit before and hit by a Mark 14 error, a torpedo. Okay, we have to wait long, and now so I hope we can hit the ship. Sorry, I'm not alright. Ob vor allem ein Target ist zu. So. Second hit, moderate, moderate. And if we attack the ship with the heavy bombs. One on the undamaged ship, and number 3. So. Bombs away. And now the second bomb hit. Oh, dude. Okay, but all three ships are several damage. I don't think that they will lead their transported troops to Batavia. And now to the end of the episode, we'll see the beautiful HMS Wasp. We will see the beautiful HMS Wasp entering the services of Yugo. You sank the complete Miyuku class. Only one Takao. Two, five heavy cruisers remaining. And Ansuel, Tatsuji, one of the Nagawa. And here all ships are sunk. Now we will look. And yes, we are on day 100 points. Let us create the beautiful ship of the that we have here for service, HMS Wasp-Bite. First battle group, 25 points remaining. We will recruit also the Northampton. We need this ship. And DDDE. Without Besonders Escorts. Conjoined Pearls. Torpedo-Sieger. Ah, oh, was ist das? The Group, the Scout. The Corvette. Und the AO Convoy. The Vendetta and the Yara. Split Group. The time that we have. Be angry. Let's look here. Oh. Wow, very nice camouflage. Very good fight. And the beautiful Huston. Both ships have radar, and now we can make a save and make a cut here. The command. Save and a cut, and see you.